1 hour, and we're going to have the visit again 1 hour, and then the plotting activity, I think 45 minutes to 1 hour. Right. I'll let Abdullah do the introduction and explain to you what is in the head and more in details, reading activities, especially. Thank you.
Welcome all to Aigrettes, and here Aigrettes is an island where we conserve the endemic plants and animals of Mauritius. What we have here, we have all the trees you're going to see here are all indigenous. Came to the island, you won't see any ebony because it had already been cut off by the British in the Second World War. And we've planted back, but it takes time. Like I told you, 100 years.
We have to wait
for the trees that we've seen, how old are they?
The trees I've seen, as old. Most of the ebony you've seen, I've showed you, is about 100 years old. And some of them are
so small.
The whole canopy you see here will be short canopy because the roots can't go deep enough because for the roots to be for the stems to become taller, they have the roots to be as deep. Okay, so that's why here we have small canopy, but usually this